Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to unlock FIP lock without losing data. In this tutorial I am using Samsung J7 Max, but this solution is also working in other Samsung mobile phones. So first of all I am going to show you that this device asking Gmail account. You can see here. So keep watching this video. Before starting the video, please subscribe my channel. Also press bell icon to get my latest video notification first. So let's start the solution from here. We have to reach on home screen, which is lock home screen. Use your two finger. If TalkBack doesn't enable, then you have to use combination from here to unlock your device. You have to press two finger for 10 seconds. Keep pressing. Now create L gesture and select TalkBack settings. We have to turn off TalkBack. Just use 3 times home button. Go to help and feedback. Get started with voice access. You have to click on video clip. It will open YouTube. Click once more. You have to click on clock icon here. Now I am going to open any link. So for that we have to search a video which have links for websites. So I am going to search here pangu.in. Again pangu.in. This is a website for unlocking device. So here we can get the link. Go to description and click on any link. Now it has opened Samsung browser, not Chrome browser. So later, in the Samsung browser we cannot open the downloading file, so we have to download the apex launcher first. Apex launcher from apkserver.com. This is fast website to download apex launcher and other mobile applications. So open this, you will get the download link easily. So search the download link, go to bottom, here is it, click on it. It will download in the background. We cannot open this application because this is Samsung browser. So go to settings, about, and it will give us an option to open Samsung app store. Click on update, agree, start. Now we have to search ES File Explorer. We don't need to enter any account here because this device doesn't factory data reset. Open ES File Explorer, download it. I am using Wi-Fi connection, that's why my downloading speed too fast. And factory reset, that's why there is no need to enter any Gmail account and Samsung account. So if you have factory reset your device, then this tutorial will not work. That means you will not be able to save your data from factory data reset. Now it is going to be download. It is approximately 7 MB application. It is going to be complete. After that we are going to open the file explorer. Now it is installing. Now open this application. Now we have to open granted downloaded folder. So files, and here must be a download folder. Open. Now install apex launcher. Click install. Open. First of all we are going to check the Android version and device model number. So go to about phone. This is J7 Max and G615F and Android version 7.0. So all the Samsung device which have 7.0 version, this solution is going to work. So open Chrome browser. Now we are going to download another application, which is Pangu FRP Unlocker tool, which is best tool for 7.0 Android version. Open Pangu FRP Unlocker. is best tool for 7.0 unlocking FRP lock. Open this link. Let it be open. We have to go bottom of this page. We have to open download link, which is on the bottom. This is full tutorial to unlock 7.0 100%. So there is no need to read all this. Just download application. Here is download button. Click on it. Click here. Continue. It is asking permission to download application from unknown sources. So after download, let it be download, and we have to change the subsetting. Open lock screen and other security settings. We have to turn off Find My Device, deactivate it, and we have to turn disabled Google Account Manager and Google Device Manager. Go to apps. We have to open system applications. Show system apps. Now here, find Google Account Manager and Google Play Service. Google Account Manager, disable it for a while, and also disable Google Play Services, which is here. Google Play Services, disable it also. Now we have to install Pango FRP Unlocker tool, which is downloading. I think it must be downloaded. This is big application, so it is uncompleted. So first of all, we have to go to Chrome browser and let it check download this application downloaded or not. So open Chrome and here download. This application is downloading 91%. Let it be download completed. 35 seconds. Open this application, install it, click next, install. This application contains Google Account Manager and Google Play Services, so it has been installed. Now we have to enter new Gmail account, settings and accounts here, and add account. Select Google. Just a second, it takes around 2 seconds or 5 seconds. So enter here your demo account. I'm using a demo account, but you can use your own account here, which have ID and password. Enter password also. Click agree. Now my device has a new Gmail account entered. Here you have to remember that we have to enable Play Services and Google Account Manager. Otherwise, when we reset our device, reboot our device, it will not be on properly. So find Google Account Manager, enable it, and also enable Google Play Services. This is a major step in this tutorial to enable both application. Just restart your device. I have pause forward this clip to save some time. So now you can see my device has been rebooted. Click next. Click agree to all. Next. I have pause forward this clip also. Click next again. You can see account edit. Click next. No thanks. This tutorial has taken approx half an hour, so that's why I have cropped many clips and fast forward this video. Click finish. Retry later. Now you can see my device has been unlocked. If you like this video, please like, hit the like button. Also share this video to your friend. Now you can see my data is saved. You can see here model number and Android version. This is J7 Max and software version is Android 7.0. And you can see the data very clearly. My photos and all the data is secure because my device doesn't factory data reset. This was locked only by Gmail account. Friend, if you like this video, please share to your friend and subscribe my channel. And if you have question regarding this solution or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So see you in next video. Bye.